Because we're seeing that we have both pathways of energy in the legs. While she's still flowing more in the feminine, and we'll focus on pulling energy up here, down here. But sometimes you'd still balance and find how do you still let energy in through the masculine, so you'd reverse, you'd do it the opposite way, slightly, and then you come back to the way you normally go, and then you're encouraging both flows of energy through the body, so the energy keeps moving because you still have polarity, resistance. Someone's happy and their body's open and it's a nice place. Often the organs, the glands, they want to sing. Sometimes they channel information, words come out. You want to make sure not to take the energy away as energy comes out of the body, just to keep giving back, making sure it's balanced and that everything's just flowing and transforming. Well, new energy, new prana is being invited in this way and this way. Just keep looking for the different orbits and flows in the body. And when someone comes to a very blissful and beautiful place, you just need to learn how to let them take that energy inside so it has a positive effect. If they just express it all, breathe out through the mouth all the way, then they can almost forget the experience or not really integrate it. So quite often we'll work in waves where we'll have 10 or 15 minutes of moving energy like this, and then we'll bring make the body become quiet and still and let you integrate and create tension in the body, and then we open the body again. Not to drain all the information that's inside of us and to let it go, it's actually just to keep increasing the information in our DNA, the vibrations in our DNA, the codes, not just to let it go. So to breathe in and out through your nose. First smile, get a little bit of tension. Start to feel your body ground to your feet.
you're also now holding the root, so it can close.
There's one of the exercises we'll do this afternoon is it's about seeing how when our soul incarnates, what anchors it into Earth, and this is healthy.